Once upon a time, there was a sacred land called the Land of Freedom. It was a mystical place where the air was infused with the scent of lavender, and the trees whispered secrets to one another. They celebrated life, love, and unity, and the sound of their laughter echoed throughout the land. The Land of Freedom became not just a place, but a feeling. A state of mind, a way of being. A reminder that no matter where we are in the world, we can always find freedom within ourselves. This is the Land of Freedom. A reminder that no matter where we are in the world, we can always find freedom within ourselves. This is the Land of Freedom.
humanoid. Human.
The magic of the tropics. Everywhere you go all day long is the beauty of the tropical nature. Palm trees, coconuts, white sand beaches. There's a magic here, and everybody's on motorbikes riding around through this beautiful tropics on bikes and feeling the freedom, the wind in your hair. Fantastic.
very memorable, my first DMT experience, because I had a dream that I was working on a transfiguration. In this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised, and it was hovering over the earth and had entered into a ball of light. I could see a kind of faceted, iridescent geometry shifting in this hyper mind sphere that was surrounding me.
Thank you. feels like home. A space where I can just
Yeah. know anything about how these substances actually work. How can various compounds impact the way we physically feel, think, and even behave? For the most part, this depends on how a drug alters the communication between cells in the brain. There are a number of different ways that can happen. But before it gets into the brain, any drug must first reach the bloodstream.
Thank you.
Everything is consciousness. Everything is life. Everything is consciousness. Everything is life. Everything is consciousness. Everything is life. Everything is